Well, there's so many of them. There's three of them. Why are they all standing? There's one up there. Why are they all standing next to the craft? Hey, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Open XCOM. We are returning from a very large UFO that we took out, and it was landed, so we got a lot of supplies out of it. However, the floaters on board the craft were quite suicidal and caused more harm than we wanted. We did manage to get a floater scientist out of it, so maybe he'll give us something. What? Muton Praetorian Corp. Where did that come from? I don't know where that came from. We got an armored sectopod, though. That's why they're a different color, I guess. I guess they're armored sectopods, which is why they're so hard to kill, too. I'm not sure what a Muton Praetorian is. Some Roman guy, I guess. All right, so we're gonna continue. We have this small one out here that is on a retaliation mission, so I'm hoping he will find my base. I'm okay with him finding my base. Actually, I'm not okay with it right now because we have nobody here. This base is pretty much empty. Half of our crew is wounded. The other half is, the other half's here. We did order. I added eight more to the order of people to show up. They will be here in 53 hours. So, I'm tempted to actually shoot that down. Will he be here in 53 hours? Tempted to. No, we're gonna let it slide. Okay, we have blaster launch. We have blaster bombs now in Osiris, so that's fine. There's a small alien retaliation in Antarctica. I don't want that one. So we will shoot that down with the. Yeah, lightning should be able to get there quickly and take it out. If not, oh, you don't have one either. That's right. Go to the last known spot. He'll probably pack, pop back up down here somewhere. Oh, chrysalid. I didn't research a chrysalid, I researched medic. Is that all I get? Oh, here we go. So the medic gave me a chrysalid, and then I got all of this. I got stun launchers finally and mine probes. Okay. So we want. I'm tempted to check this guy out, but I'm more tempted to get the launcher. In fact, we'll just put 100 on that, and then we'll put. Well, no, we'll do everybody on it. Go ahead and just get it done. Okay. Hangar is done in Fiji, so we can actually move someone there. Actually, this cannon craft that I have in the Pacific will get moved. In fact, let's go ahead and do it to Fiji. You can have the cannon guy, which I will redo his. His gear. Actually, I guess I have a couple extra things. So take that. Okay, go home. There he is. You're refueling, but I think you'll be all right. I don't want another side base to get taken out, so we will take these out. I gotta hit the thing. Oh, come on now! Dang it. You don't have anybody here, do you? I guess I can send the Avenger just to shoot it down. He will get there really quick. And you'll be able to take it out rather quick. You don't have anybody. Just follow him. Oh man, Avengers have no fuel at all, do they? I thought they had more than that. Well, is this base equipped? Let's see. We have a lot of crew. We have rocket launchers. We have seven heavy plasmas, rocket launchers. We have 10 grenades. Yeah, we're fine. Oh, we have a tank here too. Right. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, we have a new craft at Fiji, which we will equip. You're now going to lose the cannons, buddy. Forget the cannons. Actually, we can go ahead and just sell off those cannons. Sell those things off. Okay. Turn to base. Small alien retaliation again in Antarctica. I guess I didn't find what they were looking for. They're looking again. When he comes up. There we go. Now we will get him. Should be able to grab him. Shoot him down. Shoot it down. Is it mixed again? Yeah, mixed. Mixed is not really what I'm looking for, because they may have ethereals, and I don't want to deal with ethereals, especially on a base attack. We could do that. Nah, we're fine. Where's some people? Hey, there's some people. Okay. Retaliation, North Africa, which I will allow. You, buddy, can go ahead and look, because if I do get a base attack, I said this before, in the main base, that'll be okay. That will get me lots of. That may give me my commander. If I can get a sun launcher done, there's more. Root is here. If I can get my sun launchers ready, that would be even better. Then we're just gonna pack everyone with sun launchers. I think I have enough. Main base. Stun launchers. How many do we have? We have 9. And a lot of stun bombs. So yeah, we could just equip everybody with stun launchers and just take out the base. Repels alien craft attempting to land near the base long enough for all defense systems to fire again. Oh, they don't work like I thought they did. Actually, I don't think I've ever built one. Normally, it's not an issue. Let's go ahead and work on the stun bombs. Retaliation, North America. Floaters again. Again, I'm okay with. Those two bases are fine. You can have those two. Well, you can't have them. But you can come, you can bring it at those two bases. I'm okay with that. Small launcher is done. Excellent. Yep. I don't know what Lyrium bombs are. I guess I do know what they are because I've seen them fired at me before. It's basically like a stun bomb, but it does damage, like a small missile. I'm not really concerned about getting them, though. I am concerned about getting this done. Okay. Hangar at Hoth is complete. Okay. Andes is complete. Very large North Africa. Here it comes. Okay. It's got to be coming for me. I'm going to go ahead and get some folks named and prepare for this. I do have. We have a lot of people here. And we have a lot of. I don't have the bombs, the smoke bombs, do I? Oh man, I'm not gonna have those, but I'm gonna have to just go stunning people again. This could get quite ugly. But anyways, give me a minute and I will name some folks. Alright, we're as ready as we're gonna be. We do have, however, we're working on this this stun bomb, which may be here. There's a chance it'll be here before he shows up. I doubt it though, because he's heading straight for us. Oh, maybe he's a scout. Maybe he won't grab us. You send the small, then you send the extra large to scout. Maybe that's, yeah, that's the way it's supposed to work. Sometimes places like Fiji don't get that luxury, but. Small, retaliation, North America. Again, floaters, North America, I'm fine with that. Leave them go. You do your thing. Find the base. Send your friends. Tell all your friends. Come to North America so we can kill you. Not kill you, we can capture your commander. That's what we want. Very large. Here's another one. North Africa. Is this one coming for me? Maybe. Oh, it's scouting too. Why can't you find my base? Commander Guard, Southland. We do not want that guy. That guy's got to die. Go get that one. In fact, you know what we can do? We have no interceptor here. Let's transfer to Andes our interceptor we have here. Take the missiles too. Right? Does the Avenger have missiles? Or does it have 2 plasma beams? I think it has 2 plasma beams. We'll find out. Okay, yes, shoot him down. He must die. We do not want the Commander Guard. Those are the guys where the armored mutons, the sectopods, and the ethereals. We don't want a base attack. Especially at Andes with that. That would be unfortunate. Floaters, however, we welcome. In fact, we put on the spotlights. Let them know we're here. Only the floaters, though. Only the floater spotlights. Stun bomb is done. Perfect. This is what we need. Stun grenades. Stun grenade. I've seen this before. On Ivan Dogovich's Let's Play. His pistols only one. He had these. And these things are very, very OP. we'll make a couple of them and try them out. They may be a little different. They may have been changed, But basically, it's a grenade, and it immediately stuns something as soon as you hit it. If that's the one I'm thinking of. Okay, perfect. We now have those. Do you have stuff at this base? Pacific. You have launchers and bombs. You have a few. I think the main base has launchers and lots of bombs. Yes. Okay. So next time we get something that we can grab a commander with, we're gonna grab them and get in there. I cannot believe I haven't had a base attack yet. Not, I mean, not against me, but me against the an alien base yet. We don't have anything else here. All right. What do you use? Plasma beam avalanche. Oh, I have extra plasma beams around here. What am I doing? Transfer to Annie's that other plasma beam. Okay. And I also have an avalanche launcher laying around that I'll send somewhere too. One plasma beam in Andes. There you go, buddy. Do you have any Illyrium here? Probably not. No. So I must transfer things to you. Do Andes. Give me just a little bit of Illyrium will be enough for you. Like, that's probably plenty, actually. I won't use that interceptor that much. Stun grenades are done. Stun bomb attached to a grenade casing. Though some effectiveness is lost during the conversion process, this fusion of human and alien technology trades power for convenience. So it's not as good as a stun. Maybe it is a little different. Oh, you know what? The ones that I'm thinking of were called flashbangs. That's what it is. So these aren't quite as OP. Maybe not. We will try them though. We'll build some of them. Build some. Let's go ahead and grab. Mine probes would be nice so we can see where the commander is. That definitely would be nice. Yeah, we'll make a few. Not here. We need those power suits. Pacific. You only had like six. Stun bombs, which is what we need to make these grenades, but we'll make them. We need one stun bomb per thing. We'll do that. We'll try them out. Illyrium is in Andes. Good. Okay, those are done already. Let's just do this for now. There's nothing really we really. I mean, there's things that we could use, of course, but nothing is like urgent. Alien retaliation, North America. Please find my base. I'll tell you where it is. Somebody go tell that UFO where we are. Like, welcome a floater base attack. That would give me, especially if we had that mine probe. We could find our commander, unless they're all suicidal like that, but very large. That would be bad. Whoa, look at this. Wait. We actually gained 2 million bucks? No, we didn't. Income. Maintenance. So we're almost there. We are almost making money. We're only, what, 200,000 bucks off? And everybody loves us. Monthly rating is amazing. Right. Welcome to February, and the mine probe is here. Excellent. Psi Labs. Yes, we will do Psi Labs. You know what? I'm always anti psionics. It's been a long time actually since I've done any psionics. I may not even know how to do it. Right. Because it's so OP. Oh, we've got to kill. Oh, we got to kill that. Oh, no, we've got to kill that. Alien Terra. I don't know what to do a Terracite with these guys. That one's got to go too. I don't want a mixed race one. So we'll send. I got to do something with that Skyranger. Just sell it, I guess. Which one was this? You're going to the North Atlantic. Overlord. I don't want you. But I don't want a mixed race alien retaliation. I want a floater one. You shoot him down, and then when he gets over here, I'll send off the firestorm. In fact, I can probably go ahead and do it. What? What do you mean you're low on fuel? Wait, what? What? Why don't you have any fuel? Because it gets repaired before it gets fueled? Really? Doesn't seem like it makes a lot of sense. I suppose it's okay. You won't get there before. Where's he going? He's going to check out. Yeah, go ahead and try it. I'm gonna send this one too. Up here. I do not want a mixed race base attack. I don't know what they're gonna give me. Overlords have gotta go. These are the crystalline guys that I could not kill. And it would be exciting to try against another mission. I never tried the blaster launcher against them, so I guess they could be taken down easier with explosive things. But plasma weapons doesn't do any good against them. Can you do it calmly? Probably not. Nope. Wonder how it decides which mixed race gets to go on the very smalls. Retaliation, North America, floater. Welcome, buddy. Yep, that's you. Will you find my base already? Mixed, Retaliation, Antarctica. Southeast Asia. Oh, what's with all of them? Do you only have cannons? Did I fix you? I don't remember. You're ready to go, so shoot this one down. Let's change. Hang on. You go there, and you go there. Before you run out of fuel. This one was one of them. I don't remember which one. I don't know if I equip this craft or not. You know what? Let's do it. We need to do something this episode. If anything, this will give us some extra gear. I think we're somewhat equipped. So priming these things up before the mission might be a little bit cheesy, I suppose. But I'm going to cheese it up here because I kind of like it. You know what? If the floaters want to play suicide, then I will prime my smoke grenades. That's my mission. That's my idea. Okay. That's right. There is no... Can I throw it out here? No. I'm just going to let it burn the first turn. Because of this dang craft and its terrible doors... I don't like it. Oh, we got mutons? Is that... This was the mixed one, I guess. Barco, who has a flying suit? Not you. Not very many people hungry here do. You're in the way now. Oh, my. There's Ethereal. And... We don't know yet. Look at this one. Take a knee. Oh! Yeah, they're all standing right next to me. Well, they've all used their time units. Maybe. We'll let someone else come out here. Hattie. We need big guns. Oh, we can do this. We can do this. He has not moved yet. So, can you... Auto shot this guy. This is dangerous. There you go. Okay. Wow, nice shooting, Hattie. Hattie's a good shot. Can you go like there and then take a knee? I probably should have just turned around instead. This is the edge. All right, Aeonith. Let's go here. You see him now, eh? What is it? I don't know. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Nice shot. Well, there's so many of them. There's three of them. Why are they all standing? That one up there. Why are they all standing next to the craft? Where's the one that I shot? Wait a minute. I just shot one, and there's no body there. Okay, Tengu. You can do this. One shot. One kill. New one shot. Not to kill, though. Burko, I'm going to have you deal with him. We need to put this smoke on the ground. Probably should have thrown the smoke. Okay, now pick it back up. Can you pick it up and move? Yeah. Oh, this is a bad cluster of people here. Come over here. Got the foot of the craft. Seems strange to say this, but I'm more scared of this guy than these two guys. This is a dangerous cluster of people. In fact, just snap him. You gotta. Oh, there's the guy I hit. And then get back into the craft. Run into the craft. Hesha could do it this way. Hesha. We could do it your. Oh, you have a flying suit. Nice. And he's alive. What's the chances that he's a leader or something? More flying suits. Who has a flying suit? Galarmy does. Galarmy, can you? You'll be able to get a shot. Oh, you can get a shot. 36. What if I auto it? 5. New. Nope. There's a craft there, buddy. Well, now you're in a bad place. I can't go back down. If I go down, I'm going to block the door. I guess I can move him after the turn. Where's the smoke at? It's going to go here. Who else has smoke? It's in the craft. Hingle does. So Hingle can come down here, put some smoke under the craft, and save our lives. All right, Hingle. Just put it like. That's fine. Right, June. Just come out this way. There you go. I'll leave the other two guys. Well, Fenrir has a. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you guys inside here. There's no need to go in. No reason to go inside and risk our lives. Outside of me and risk our lives. Okay. Hopefully that's enough smoke to cover us. Yes, it is. Who wants to scout for us? Aeoneth? Alright, I heard you. There's one there. Tengu, turn around and blast that guy. Nope. It's a bad accuracy. But I'm hoping you can hit him more than once. No. Alright, Hellraiser, just aim and. There you go. All right, Hingle, let's find the other one. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Take a knee. I probably should fire at him before I move back. In the kneecap. Burko, put that back in your arm and hit this one. Okay, very nice. Create a nice little cave there. All right, so we'll pile everyone out and we'll get ready to go rush the ship here. We don't know where the door is. I'm guessing it's going to be on this bottom side here. You go there. We get our snipers up on the roof. Oh, we got a big hole in the ship. Yoda doesn't have a flying. Oh, no, you're in the way. Take a knee. Yeah, everyone get up here. J-Stink, yeah, get out. Get out. And Hesha, you're gonna sit up here with your rocket. One more? Yeah, Finner. Okay, next turn. Guessing there's one left, because that was quick. Hingle, charge out there. Charge it. I don't think there's anything this way, but I'm gonna assume. No, I'm not gonna. Not gonna assume. Burko, check over here. And Hellraiser, we'll come down this way. Okay. Looks like we're clear. So we need to get. If we can get. Yeah, there we go. Oh, energy. Energy, energy. Hattie? Hattie's got some energy. He'll be all right. You get over there, Jay Stank. Same thing. Just. Move up a bit. I think I might let the guys in the flying suits do this one. Maybe. Oh, you see him. Nope, that's a ship. But if you can see him from there, That means we have a shot with other folks. Oh, come on, hit the thing. I should just throw a grenade in there. Yeah, I should just throw a grenade in there. Hesha's got an arm. He doesn't have a grenade. Fenrir does not have an arm. But he has time units, so he can prime this and give it to Hesha. There you go, buddy. Anything of value is not going to be blown up, but that's okay. We'll kill the guy. Oh, nice throw, Hesha. I hope this does the job. Otherwise, we might lose somebody here. Yeah. It didn't do the job, and we lost somebody. That's what happens. Where is he? Alright, we still see him. He's still standing right there. Do we try the shot, or do we try the grenade? Let's shoot with him. The other guys on the ground can toss grenades in. Well, he took it. I think we hit him. Hesha can always rock it in there. Hesha? Can you get a rocket in there? It wasn't it. There is more. Let's try it this way. There you go. Just in the way of Hattie. Aeon will move around this side. Hingle, yeah, keep on. Checking this these corners out. You're fine. There you go. Okay, corners are checked. J-Stink, move on up. Definitely in the craft, we just don't know where. More scouting, Finner. You can see in there. I just don't know where. There he is. Oh, it's a Muton. Can you get here and still have a chance to shoot? Not safely. Get there and with your lack of energy. You don't really have time to get out of the way, do you? Maybe. Maybe not. Can you get one in there? There's some damage. Anyways. If I could get out to here. I don't think I'm not gonna be able to make it and get a shot off. Maybe, oh, I moved back a little bit. Maybe one? No. We'll leave him there. Alright, Fenrir's in a bad spot. Can I get a grenade? You know what I could do? I could just put smoke there. Let's just do that. That's safe. Just throw this here. There you go. That's good enough. Give Fenrir a little bit of cover. And Hattie. Welcome to Earth, buddy. Fenrir's going to take a shot. There you go. Done. Well, we lost one. Who did we lose? I don't remember. Hey, we need to get some stuff out of this. All right. Whoa, look at all the promotions. So I was getting a lot of dead folks from before. Colonel Fenrir. Good job, Fenrir. Captain Hesha. A lot of sergeants. Basically, Avery, if you were on that mission, you got promoted. All right, well, I'm going to put a cut in this episode. And we'll see if we can get a floater base attack. We'll get these stun grenades passed around. Oh, let me shoot this down real quick. Can you shoot him down? Everything's kind of... Oh. There we go. This was the... I don't remember which one this is. Everything's kind of upside down here. This was the mixed Alien Retaliation. I guess the other one was mixed too, then, wasn't it? All right, anyways, thanks for watching. I will see you next time.